Everybody, welcome back to La Mulana 2. In the Blue Story 2, and last we left off, we destroyed Ra. Rather, Atten. Which means now we can do the next part of the, Heaven. Sun. Earth. Heaven. I need to kill Atten first. Mistakes were made. No matter. I'll find old crocodile face. We're gonna try this again. You know what it is. I'm trying to get it to work for ages. Why you no work, game? Okay, that didn't do it. I'm gonna go, refill the lamp of time. It's Did I write down where Miracle Witch is? Dumbasses with your stupid wisdom, you jerk-offs playing with clay dolls, fulfill our will. Oh wait, I read this one already. Thing I want to do until I've done this. Is I cannot kill at the crocodile until I've done this. Stupid crocodile. Where does he get off? Now while I'm here. Stop walking into it. Just making sure I had that one. Of storms, you shall learn what it feels like. Ow. Let's try that again. Power of storms, you shall learn what it feels like. Like you ain't shit, that's what it feels like. hope to achieve by doing this, I don't know. Tried it before, it didn't work. Yeah, I didn't die. Something wrong with my game? Time is supposed to be stopped. Why you no stop time, game? Survived this before. See, what did that achieve? Was upsetting. So you don't need the lamp of time at all, you just need to be crouched in the right position. stupid websites lied to me. I need to remember how to get into the damn pyramid. To whip things. Crystal that seals a pyramid formed. I just need to have proof of the Star Lord. You have assembled both. Speak words of fealty to the Dark Lord. Offer a crystal at the pedestal of prayer. Dark Lord's pyramid will respond to the Lord. From what I've got written here, it's heaven, sun, moon, sea, fire. Kill me, game? Vacuum. Oh no. Perhaps I am not supposed to do that yet. Thank you. No. Inquisitive mind is power in and of itself. It was for this purpose of answering this very question that Ra embarked on his endeavors. People should not have to live their entire lives under the ground as we do. We need to leave this place. But alas, this shall not be. Starting shit with me. Hidden in the garden, cloaked by the power of the stars. Boring playing and wreaks havoc on that which hides the power of the dark star. Garden of Stars. Well, if there was ever a place to find Atom, it was here. Oh god, I was right! Oh, now it works! Excuse me. Okay, now we can enter that room. How much time do I have left? Do that. first take a stop at the Ancient Chaos. Give me the cash. No cash, give me what you got. I got your weights. Try that again. Earth. Not Earth. Heaven. I was starting to summon Captain Planet there. Sun. Judgment will be rendered before Mat. To be prepared for judgment is to have a wicked heart. An innocent heart knows no wickedness. An innocent heart can imbalance the scales. The undead Amit will render the judgment. I am balanced. Anubis! This dog-headed god is considered the deity of mummification. He bears the responsibility for weighing the souls of the dead against Mat's feather on Ra's scales to determine the weight of their sins. Are you a creation god type thing? No. Bears a striking resemblance to the Amit, said to have been devoured both bodies and souls of those judged by Anubis to be heavy with sin. Yeah, before I killed his ass. Well, call it a video here, I suppose. I need to find out where those other creation gods are. Till I end up Blue 32. This is Lama Lana 2. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.